you're smarter than me.
Our Einstein's IQ was 164.
Hello, everybody. Adam King, the King Source here for you. We're going to be talking about this Tom Brady news story that came out a few weeks ago. I broke it. Remember that? I first broke it. That was confirmed by a big outlet here in 93, The Fan. And they've confirmed on the trade talks. In the middle there, you can see the tweet I got a couple days ago. Look what's in there. That was a source that was told that exact quote by the Bears GM. The Bears GM expects the trade to go down. I can tell you that much. Then over on the far right of your screen, might be left of your screen. I think it's far right. You can see Tom Brady and Giselle already bought a house in Miami. They are moving there. So did Rob Gronkowski. But we have evidence here. Something is in the works. Something is going on here. Okay? Lots of evidence on your screen right now. So what is absolutely I can tell you? Well, let me take a step back here and lure you. I hate Tom Brady's guts. He's the biggest cheater in NFL history for a reason, okay? He's been caught red-handed cheating 7 times, including with Tampa Bay blatantly rigging it there to make Tom Brady the first quarterback ever to lead a team to win a Super Bowl in their own stadium. So keep that one in mind. I hate Tom Brady. I have no reason to make anything up here. He's the last player I would say was going to the Dolphins. Second, I could tell you, I was told Saturday and then again Monday that the Dolphins and Buccaneers got wind the story was leaking out faster than they wanted it. Okay, so they started worrying about tampering, and that's why it slowed down. That's why Mike McDaniel said what he did, etc. They're all afraid of the tampering. Will the trade go down? I think it's more likely than not due to the evidence you can see on your screen. Okay, I think it's far more likely than not. Now, well, exactly the timing, I was told it could be any time between now and the draft. Now, when is the NFL draft? It's a few weeks away. Remember, it's always the third week of April. Talk about 3 weeks from now. Now, what would be driving this? And I've heard the excuse, why would Tom Brady go down to Miami after recruiting guys to Tampa Bay? Nobody signed to Tampa Bay he recruited this offseason. Nobody. 4 left. Rob Gronkowski still sitting in free agency. Fournette and Godwin only re-signed because nobody else was even talking to them. Okay? And Godwin didn't have a choice. It was a franchise tag. Tom Brady wants to finish his career in Miami. I've been emphatically told that multiple times. As you can see there, he is listed as going to be present at events in Miami. It's the only possible way he could do that if he was the Dolphins quarterback. So keep this in mind as well. So what is the official story here? If I had to guess, I think the trade is in the works and maybe agreed to, and they're holding it off till the draft, make it a draft day trade or something like that. All right? Remember, today's the 30th, March 25th. As you can see in the bottom of that first one, was Friday, if my math is correct. Going back 5 days, Wednesday. Yeah, it's Friday. I tweeted this over a week ago, about 2 weeks ago, actually. It's when I first tweeted about this story and broke this story out there. Something is going on here. You do not see 93.7 The Fan, a verified account with over 50,000 subscribers, post a story unless they have something on it. They know something. Okay? The Bears GM's not going to tell a source to tell me that unless they know something. Brady is not moving to Miami. He's selling his house to Tampa Bay unless he knows something. So keep all of this in mind. Something's in the works here. Something is going on. The timing, I'm not sure on. Also, when Tom Brady unretired, I got suspicious. Because he's not retiring to return to Tampa Bay. There's nothing for him to do there. Nothing. Going to Miami on the 50th anniversary of the perfect season and then finally getting his perfect season? That actually makes sense. And the Dolphins have the team to do it with the defense and the weapons they have. Keep that in mind. Something is going on here, and I might have just said what it is. This has been the King Source. Remember, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, drop a like on the video, leave a comment. Helps everybody out. Have a great day, everybody.
Our Einstein's IQ was 164.